The Menzies government could never have participated in Manus Island and Nauru. They signed the Refugee Convention. They accepted the obligations of the Refugee Convention. That was the first significant step in getting rid of the White Australia policy. The Menzies government had a social conscience. I'm not too sure about the current Liberal Party.
On the turning away from the pale and downtrodden, and the words that they say that we won't understand, don't accept that what's happening is just a case of someone suffering, or you'll find that you're joining in on the turning away. It's a sin that somehow light is changing to shadow and casting its shroud over all we have known.